The opposition Pakistan Muslim League Nawaz has decided to continue with its boycott of Punjab Assembly sessions until its suspended MPAs are not reinstated. A meeting of the PML N parliamentary party was held in the provincial capital today. Majority of the MPAs backed the proposal not to attend the assembly proceedings until its demand with regard to reinstatement of its six MPAs is not accepted.